what is going on, everybody. And I want you to let me know which game you want me to play. So I'll show you the game that I have. So guys, nobody. So leave it in the comments below that would you want me to play. So yeah, I can play anything on the PS4 that is so that I cannot play any computer games. Yes, I don't have a computer. I only have a PlayStation 4 and a I usually make, so guys, I'm actually using, a Canon, I need to find the camera. Oh, it's a normal camera. I have a normal one. Guys, I'll switch to my, camera. It can only be on PlayStation and it has to be free. You cannot afford games like it costs like $1 and we can't afford that. But yeah, even if I'm going to play it, it has to be free, like under $5. So yeah, I might get a new game today. I might get some Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Who knows, I might not be able to take $6. Right. I'm not gonna get anything in the water. Ow! I'm gonna shock myself. Let's say so, guys. Leave me a comment on the display. It has to be free or under $5. So, yeah. The chest it or a game I already have. Yeah, I better have, I'll definitely play it. I have 20 games. Here are 3 choices for the game. I have never played these on screen. 3 on 3 freestyle is number 1. Number 2. You might love this name. Uncharted 4, Thief's End. And number 3 is War Thunder. You can just say a Thief's End, even though not. If you do not know how to spell a thief's, if you do not know how to spell thief, then just put, if I think everyone knows how to spell Uncharted, just put Uncharted 4. The spelling for it will be in the description below. So yeah, hope you enjoyed it, yeah.